Seth Rollins, driven by the cheers of the WWE Universe, has become one of the most decorated competitors of all time. He has the talent, the ability, and the fire to accomplish any feat or take down any opponent he sets his sights on.
And standing across from him is Roderick Strong, who considers himself one of the most precise, intense, aggressive wrestlers to ever set foot in an NXT or WWE ring.
That's because he is, and that's a dangerous combination.
Good God!
Inverted Frankensteiner!
Wasn't expecting that.
Kick right on point. He got out of the way.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Byron, when someone goes up against a guy with the moniker of the Messiah of the Backbreaker, doesn't it go without saying that it is the one move to look out for?
Well, the problem with Roger Strong is he doesn't just perform a traditional backbreaker. He continues to innovate the move. He can hit the move in almost any situation.
Clothesline! Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Out-architected. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Roddy is doing whatever it takes.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring. Back in from the floor. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He was tossed. You should get airline miles for that. Before you ask, why doesn't Roderick Strong's opponent just defend against the backbreaker? Look, I don't know how many flavors of ice cream exist, but however many there are, it's half as many as the number of backbreakers that Roderick Strong knows.
Corey, you echo my thoughts exactly. Roddy is very gifted with about 500,000 different versions of the backbreaker in his arsenal. Good luck stopping all of them.
Seth Rollins is a multi-time champion and a certified threat. How do you put the Kingslayer at a disadvantage?
You strip him of his support network. Rollins talks a big game, but he always has backup waiting in the wings for a contingency plan.
I have to agree, whether it's Roman Reigns or J&J Security, Rollins likes to surround himself with an insurance policy. When that support can't make it to ringside, he's vulnerable.
Corey, we know that Seth Rollins is a top competitor here in WWE, but he isn't without his faults. How can his opponent expose any flaws?
If you had to point out one flaw in the game of Seth Rollins, it's that he tends to be a very highly emotional competitor. Seth tends to get inside of his own head and get distracted from the task at hand.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Whoa, Strong able to avoid damage.
Seth Rollins beginning to teeter.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Spinning arm breaker.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Around the world on WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Hooked them.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker. There's a big reverse. reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Good offense here from Seth Rollins.
Innovation from the Kingslayer.
Lost in the corner right now.
Belly to back suplex coming. No!
Oh, wow.
Rollins setting up here.
Boom! Small package driver.
Whoa, Strong able to avoid damage.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wheelbarrow face buster.
Man,
Strong is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Look out.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
Man, I wonder if Strong can survive this.
Strong with the offense.
Impressive.
Olympic slam. Ooh.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Belly to back suplex coming. No.
Wow.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins? Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd.
Looking helpless right now.
Uh-oh, look out!
Taking flight!
Saw that one coming.
That's now inside the ring.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
This could be it!
That's not it. I don't know.
And the cover!
That may have been a slow count.
This is amazing.
Ah, look at this.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Backbreaker.
Whoa. Strong able to avoid damage.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. Hooked up. And
what a stop to the back of the net.
The end.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two. What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Gets him with a counter.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Whoa, back suplex.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Four. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Look at this.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Holy, amazing display of athleticism.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Oh, and it's strong with the offense.
Impressive. Swing blade by Rollins.
Reversal. Wow, what a sequence.
How impressive was that reversal?
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Face buster plants him.
Seth rolls through.
Super kick!
Well scouted.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh man, what a kick!
Rollins,
it could be over here.
This is it.
A kick out. And he almost had him.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Check out Roderick Strong's offense.
Sharp knee.
What a stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Clothesline. Wait a minute.
Position.
Stop.
Seth.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh,